Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. You're joining me in the flight deck of the Fenix A320, and in this video we're going to look at the landing. So we've just established on the localizer runway 06 at Edinburgh, and the glide slope's just coming in. We're going to select flaps 2 now. Speed checks flaps 2. Glide slope start. GS. Confirming our FMAs. So 11 miles out. A very slight tailwind at the moment. All within limits though. Cabin crew, seats for landing, please. Okay, I'm going to set gear down now. And with that, we'll turn on the nose wheel and turn off lights. Plus 9 on the DAT temperature, so icing and engine anti-icing stays on for now as we're in visible moisture. And we'll go flaps 3, speed checks flaps 3. Runway's in sight, 12 o'clock. And with the gear selected down, we arm the spoilers. We'll go flaps full. Speed checks, flaps full. Just confirming our go around altitude, it's 3000, so we select that. Now we can conduct our landing checklist. So cabin is secured. Go around altitude is 3000, set blue. Eco memo, landing note blue. Landing checklist complete. We want to be stable by 1000 feet, so we want our pitch and bank to be within sensible limits. We want our speed to be under control, our rate of descent to be under control. We want our thrust setting to be sensible as well, so we're not using extremes of thrust. So we are looking stable. Once visual, we're in Cat 1 conditions, we can take the autopilot out. I'm going to use our red button on the side stick to do that, and I press that twice to cancel the orbital alert. Cat 1. Continue.
retard.
And we confirm our spoilers and reverse thrust is set, so with spoilers, reverse and decel, looking at our speed tape, auto brake low. And when you're happy, you can select manual braking and call manual braking. Manual braking, 70 knots, we take the reverse off. Once you're at a sensible turning speed, so 10 knots for this turn, we can turn off the runway. Want to proceed beyond the hold bar here before making any configuration changes. The priority is to get off the runway. And we'll hold it there. So that's the landing in the Airbus A320. I hope you found that useful. If you have any questions on that, please drop them in the comments. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.